The Bismarck Capitals will be hosting the Western Regional Tournament for Class Single A, hoping this will boost a team that has been young throughout the roster here. Longtime leader Josh Lardy has aged out, so it's time for new vets to step up. Seth Dietz has been that guy for the Capitals, vocal in the dugout with his teammates and picking him up with his play in the field.
Because I used to be that guy that hanged my head, but now I've just came to realize it's baseball. It's going to happen. And just cheer your other teammates on, because if you'd make something bad, and your teammate can pick you up.
It brings that camaraderie. These guys enjoy each other's company. They enjoy playing with each other. We have a lot of guys that have been playing in our system for a number of years.
The Bismarck Capitals will travel across the river next Thursday to take on the first place A's.